Hi.
Sorry, that was so cringy. But how you doing? I am on Ed Cara's channel on YouTube with a karaoke for All Falls Down featuring Noah Cyrus with Digital Farm Animals, Alan Walker, karaoke. I think I've done this song, but without karaoke. I think. It's gonna be hard because it starts just like very no music, and I'm gonna have to keep my wits about me, which is hard. Anyway, let me shut the fuck up. Let's do this. What's the trick? I wish I knew. I'm so done with thinking through all the things I could have been. And I know you wondered too. All it takes is that one look you do, and I run right back to you. You cross the line, and it's time to say F you. What's the point in saying that when you know how I'll react? You think you can just take it back, but shit just don't work like that. You're the drug that I'm addicted to, and I want you so bad. Guess I'm stuck with you, and that's that. Cause when it all falls down, then whatever. When it don't work out for the better, if it just ain't right, and it's time to say goodbye. When it all falls down, when it all falls down, I'll be fine. I'll be fine. You're the drug that I'm addicted to, and I want you so bad, but I'll be fine. Why we fight, I don't know. We say what hurts the most. Oh, I tried staying calm, but you take it personal. All these fired shots and making ground, it's way too hard to call. But I still can't let you go. Cause when it all falls down, then whatever. When it don't work out for the better, if it just ain't right, and it's time to say goodbye. When it all falls down, when it all falls down, I'll be fine. I'll be fine. You're the drug that I'm addicted to, and I want you so bad, but I'll be fine. I'll be fine, fine, fine. I feel fine, fine, fine. I'll be fine, fine, fine. I feel fine, fine, fine. I'll be fine, fine, fine. I feel fine, fine, fine. I'll be fine, fine, fine. I feel fine. Cause when it all falls down, then whatever. When it don't work out for the better, time to say goodbye. When it all falls down, when it all falls down, I'll be fine. Fine, fine, I'll be fine. You're the drug that I'm addicted to, and I want you so bad, but I'll be fine. And that's that. I think I did pretty good. I thought I was gonna be off key, but if I do say so my vain ass self. Sorry. I'm so fucking weird. I try so hard not to be and to be normal. Like, I really do. Like, I try to be like any other YouTuber and just sing the song and end it. But I just have to say something fucking stupid. But anyway. I'll try and give him some credit down at the bottom. Sometimes I forget and I feel really bad, but I know I say it in my video like twice every time. So they're getting that credit. They getting that credit. So I got the receipts. They on video. Don't worry about it. I'm promoting you, Ed Cara. So don't copyright me, please. Because I'm giving it up to you. because that was actually a good rendition, because all the other ones did not have a lot of the background. It just sounds weird. Like, singing is so hard because they have a lot of songs, and that's their point. But, like, let me see. Let me go to this one. And don't hate on me, singing, okay? I'm just a lowly, like, 50 subscriber YouTuber right now. Just, I'm learning. But anyway, let me get to the part. And I run right back to you. You cross the line, and it's time to say F you. What's the point in saying that when you know how I'll react? You think you can just take it back, but shit just don't work like that. You're the drug that I'm addicted to, and I want you so bad. Guess I'm stuck with you, and that's that. Hold on, let me get to the music part. Compare this. Okay, so compare that to this. Oh. Why just now it sounded oddly similar, but I was still bobbing along with my but it did sound oddly similar. But no, it really wasn't, because when I listened to it the first time, it wasn't. So I'm not gonna let that get in my head. But I am going to play this game called The Baby in Yellow. Supposedly it's pretty amusing, so hopefully I have it all downloaded up right now, and then I'll do a let's play real quick. So I'll see you guys after this video if you watch it. Alright, nobody told you this today. I love you, and Ed King, lots of good karaoke's if you want to do them yourself. Yes, I still have genie hands. Well, mostly my nails. I'm an alien. Don't tell anybody. We're just made of blue, just our fingernails and our hair. and you know, sometimes the hair down there. No, I'm just kidding. Like, although it could be. I wonder if I'd like that. I definitely wouldn't like the blue eyebrows. I don't think so. But that'd be truly interesting. I just had a really bad mental image. But okay, I'm gonna go and my weird ass self. But no one told you this today. I love you, and I hope you have a good day. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.